Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're a first time watcher, glad to have you here. If you're a returning favorite, welcome back. So, today I have a HomeWorx video. It's my first HomeWorx video of spring 2019. I had recorded another HomeWorx video the other day and I scrapped it because I hadn't burned this other candle, and what I said in that initial video turned out not to be 100% true. So what I'm going to be talking about today is mainly, I'm going to be reviewing Magnolia Blossom, okay? I'm going to be reviewing Magnolia Blossom here, but I'm also going to be talking about burn performance, as well with the clean cotton, which was a, part of a trio that you could, order as an auto ship from the fall and winter, TSV. So, let's get out of the way. These were all acquired by me. They were not sent through PR. I've invested my own funds in these. Now, Magnolia Blossom I did not purchase, but I made a trade with a fellow YouTuber as well. So more on that in a little while there. So we'll talk with Clean Cotton here. This is in the normal classic style container there, and when we talked HomeWorx, you know, we had the four wick issues in the fall and winter, dudding issues, puny wick syndrome, all of those sorts of issues kind of plagued the brand for the whole season there. Some candles didn't have it, others had it worse than others. So it was like a lot of people felt really, excuse the pun here, burned out. They, wasted hundreds of dollars. You know, I invested hundreds of my own dollars into the brand, for fall and winter. And, I think people were just kind of disgusted, for lack of better terminology. Just very upset, very, angry, disgusted that they spent this much money. And it's $50 for a pair of candles. It's not, that's not cheap. Let's be honest there. Especially when you can go to Yankee and, you know, do a buy two, get two. You can go to Bath & Body Works and they're $10 off. They're $12.95 and you can stack coupons on top of it there. So when we're talking price point, sure, HomeWorx is up there, as well. You get a larger candle, but so the price point, QVC is a ripoff when it comes to shipping, because you got to pay $5.50 to ship two candles, which in the long run is not that much, because just shipping a pair of candles here to another YouTuber there was about $20. So I appreciate that it's only $5.50 to ship. However, it's $5.50 to ship every pair of candles, and if you order sets of candles, you're paying $50, $60, $70. Just in shipping costs and tax, and it's just, it's outrageous. It is honestly outrageous there. So, so we have that part. People wanted reviews of the four wicks, as, HomeWorx Harry had said that he was going to be resolving the issue for the springtime. And so everyone wanted reviews where you would burn them all the way down, most of the way down, et cetera there. And so that's what I did with the clean cotton here. This is more than halfway done, and I did have it burned all the way down so you can see the wick clips there. So no issue on this one. This one, I purposely even trimmed the wicks a little short to see if I could get it to go puny wick syndrome on me, and it did not. So this one actually performed like a champ. Where I'm hearing like driftwood is also performing pretty good. Doug over at HomeWorx has a great video review of driftwood out there. So the wicks seem to have changed a little bit there. What also has changed, for better or for worse, is it appears all of the production has been moved from the United States to Vietnam. So last year, all of 2017 and 18 spring were the candles themselves, I'm not talking ceramics or anything like that, but the actual candles themselves were made in the United States. They were made by Alien Candles up in New Hampshire. So all the three wicks were basically made in the United States. Alien Candles up in New Hampshire. Alien also has manufacturers for Bath and Body Works, as well as some other large name candle companies there. And if you look on the bottom of the of here, it'll say Maine, USA on the bottom there, but there's also this little code right here. This one says F, but that one will say A for Alien, and then the date code, 2018, month and day. So, now in this fall and winter, candles were split almost 50-50, where the hobnails were made in the United States. Some of the classic four wicks were made in the United States. And then we saw a lot of the stuff, the TSV, we saw all those things going over to Vietnam, and they are made by Fleming. So there's an F on the bottom there. So Fleming International makes basically all the ceramics and all of the four wicks now, including the special edition sets. So take it for what's worth. So obviously it's probably cheaper to manufacture in Vietnam than here it is in the States, but we'll kind of see how quality goes down the road. So with that said, this is a Vietnam candle, new four wick, had no issues with the burn. The trio is a good trio. It's got green grass and kitchen lemon on it, and it's $60 right now, which is kind of ridiculous. Because I paid $50 and free shipping with during the TSV. So now it's $60 plus $7.50 to ship. So it's like $67. So it's going to be over $70 for three candles. Two of which I really like. Clean cotton, I could take or leave it. I don't like cotton scents normally. So that's why I chose this one to kind of be to sacrifice. Because if this one had started burning like crap, the whole trio was going back. So now I know this one's performing pretty well. I'm going to continue burning those other ones. And if that set pops up as is for like $20, $20-$30, I'll pick it up. But I'm not spending $60 plus $7.50 to ship plus tax. So I'm not spending that much on there. So if you have, I would say my recommendation, not my recommendation, but my feeling is that this style is going to be good this year, at least. The special edition set, this makes me angry. for better or worse, this makes me upset, honestly. And I'm glad that I did not buy two of these, because I really was going to buy two of them, because it does say Magnolia Blossom. And you know, you guys know I love my floral scents. And this, everything about it, it just bothers me. First, you know, obviously the label, no big deal, but we're still getting labels on an angle there. And when it's lit, you can actually see globs of the glue holding it together. So not too classy there. But I do like this style of vessel. I also like the hobnail style. You know, I don't know as far as that goes, but I love the lotus blossom, lotus flower, and the lavender vanilla. I have two pairs of that trio in this style from last year. Great. So let's talk the scent real quick. It's supposed to be floral. It says magnolia blossom in it. The notes are sweet magnolia, plum nectar, apricot, and willow bark. I get tons of fruit in this. I get that apricot. I get that plum. I don't really get the magnolia. Magnolia is supposed to be a really bright white fragrance, you know, white floral fragrance. We have a magnolia tree out back, and it's just in the springtime, it's just amazing. The smell, and there's different kinds of magnolia. There's white ones, there's purple ones, there's white and purple ones, and they just all have this really amazing, distinguished, aromatic smell to them. And if you want a really good magnolia fragrance, look at the Woodwick Magnolia. It's simple, it's clean, it's amazing. That is nowhere near this candle. This candle is nowhere near that, vice versa. As far as when it comes to fragrance, the label, it's a nice green, nice like mint green there, same with the wax there. But what really upset me about this candle, besides the scent, is the performance. This thing was a chimney. Like, look at the soot all the way around there, and this side is more soot because these wicks started to drift, and they fixed themselves a little bit, but as you can see, there's still some drifting going on there. But they didn't get the mushroom top, so there's really not much to trim on here, and the wicks aren't even that tall. But I've never had a HomeWorx candle soot like this. Never, ever, ever have I had a HomeWorx candle soot this bad. So that's just, it's all kind of irritated me. You can see, like, when you put the lid on to extinguish it, I got the soot marks on there. So, at this point, I just want to burn this thing and just get it out of my collection and just use the jar for something. I know how it might sound, I'm coming off as super negative, but this candle just, for some reason, just set me off the wrong way. That being said, we are going to have Climbing Clematis come back. I cannot wait for that. That was an amazing scent last year. My critique of HomeWorx is the same as last year. I do not want tropical scents coming out of winter. I want floral scents. I want springtime scents. I don't want to go from cold weather to the tropics. One, I hate the hot weather. I could never live in like California or Florida. But I want a slow transition out of winter. I don't want to go bam into the boozy beverages, into these tropical smells. It just doesn't feel right. So, and I feel like, okay, there's magnolia blossom, there's almond flower, which kind of like, well, let's talk about almond flower. If you want almond flower review, go watch Melanie over Mr. Kong's mom. She just posted hers this morning. It's not floral at all. Spoiler alert. But go watch hers. I feel like if he's gonna continue this trend next year, HomeWorx Harry, what should happen is give us 50-50, right? Give us some tropical stuff now, give us some spring floral stuff, and at the very tail end in April, give us that warm weathered stuff heading in the summer into the summer hiatus, the shipping hiatus. Do it like that. Also, let's do away with the two of the same. It's just becoming not feasible anymore, in my opinion. Like I said, I am a couple of us in the YouTube community, we are buying and trading because we don't want to go head first into two new scents that we don't know much about. So I know folks have mentioned it on Facebook groups, and there are so many of you, I want to give you credit, but this was not my idea. So kudos to whoever had mentioned this before. Once again, I am not taking credit. Is, let's say new candles come in two separate scents. So you get two separate candles, like 2018 and before, like before fall of 2018. And then all returning scents, because we already know what they're like, put them in a pair of two. So new ones, get one of each so you can try them out. So you're not spending $50 on two candles that you don't know necessarily what they smell like and you're stuck with, or you end up trading and spending more money. And then just all the returning stuff, since we already know what it's like and there's been reviews about it, let's go. Let's go with two of the same. Maybe that's feasible. I'm not sure. So those are my thoughts on HomeWorx, and please, I'm not trying to be negative. It's just my opinions. Like I said, I had a good burn with the clean cotton. This magnolia blossom just kind of really upset me. That said, I'm going to keep buying because I do like the product. And I cannot wait for Climbing Clematis to come out because, as a gardener myself, if you are So someone who likes to get your hands dirty in the garden and just working outside, that's a very earthy dirt candle. Don't give me fruits, don't give me any of that stuff. Give me the florals. Give me some earthy florals there. So I know, sorry for the little rant. But there should be more stuff hopefully coming the end of February. Remember, it's a short season because I assume this is going to happen. I haven't asked, but shipping normally stops in the middle of May because of the heat. So normally it's just going to be from February to May. So what was that, 4 months? 3 months maybe? That he's got to hit us with all this content, all this product. So guys, thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions about any of these two HomeWorx products, let me know. I will link in the description below the links to purchase these two sets if you so please, if you want to. So, all right, guys, thanks for watching. Have a good one. Talk to y'all real soon.